Hi. I'm here for part two of Dead Rising 3. It's a fun time. Serpy's getting excited. I'm getting excited because I want to try to get past this level I couldn't get past last night. I've been up all night thinking about it. You know? I've been so excited about it that I had to sell my Halloween pinball machine this morning. Serpy's got her toy. Anyways, so let's do it. I was playing with Felicia last night. It was fantastic. I was having a heck of a good time. I want to try it again. Ingleton. I knew a guy with a name kind of like that at one point. He wanted to start a company.
Round one.
We didn't do it. Kill 50 zombies. All right, let's do it. If you saw me playing last night, I was getting wild and woolly. I just couldn't get past this one part. And if this is a YouTube restream, then last night means nothing to you. But the last time I played this, I was just trying to kill a bunch of zombies. Didn't quite kill as many as I figured I would. But now I'm just trying to do it again. Here we go, 50 killed already. Just like that. I have a motivation, so I can do this. And if you have not played this game, you are in for one heck of a treat. I would recommend that you get it. Look at that. Look at that cool move. What am I doing? Get to the graveyard. You just gotta do what it tells you to do. You don't wanna... It doesn't say anything about killing things. Don't worry about killing things. What? Why did that happen? Stupid. Oh, yes. It is a satisfying game. I think that's what... I've been trying to find that perfect, scary, satisfying game. And... this seems to be it. At least right now. I just got Resident Evil 5 again. I've already beaten that game, but I got the physical version of it again. Because I was getting very excited about Resident Evil lately. Who wouldn't be? There's a new Netflix show. It's exciting. So I'm in the mode of just killing zombies, even though I normally hate zombies. I'm just doing it because it sounded like fun, and I am very motivated to destroy anything that gets in my way. No, don't fall over to the side. What in the heck are you supposed to do when it's on the side? Oh my god. That makes me mad when that happens. It makes no sense. I need to get another car. Wait, older horses. I don't know who's there. I don't know who's watching. I'm really, really, really serious about trying to kill a bunch of zombies right now. These are stupid. Let's be honest here. George Romero made zombies cool, and nobody's been able to figure out how to make anything cooler. So they just constantly get reused. There's so many other ideas for things. That's why I've always been such a hater of the zombie. Because, I mean, if he came up with something, other people can come up with stuff too. I mean, it doesn't need to be zombies. But that's why I want to mow them all down, kill them all. I'm just buying all these zombie games lately and killing every zombie that's in my way. Plus, when you sell your stupid pinball machines, you can buy a bunch of games, you know? Sell your dumb pinball machines. Get video games. That's my recommendation to all of you. Video games are cooler. There's more to do in a video game than in a stupid pinball machine. Come on, we can do this. I run out of time. I'm not giving up. I'm not doing it. Run. The running is not as exciting as I would hope. Okay, there we go. It is a Saturday in this realm. They're like, oh, it's not going to be as hot today. It's only going to be 92. Yeah, that's so cool. I figure since it's going to be so cold outside, might as well stay inside. There we go. Killed him. Very exciting. Very rewarding. Cleared. How about that? Fantastic news. Go Felicia! Okay. Got it. Okay, here we go, round two. Destroy the generators. This is where it starts getting a little bit tricky.
Okay. Ready, go!
Okay, you gotta kind of figure out where you're gonna go first. I like to go up to the top of that one building first. It's not about killing the zombies, you just need to get through that. Here's the third one. First you gotta do the generators, then you gotta destroy all the zombies. I think it's like 500 when you get to that point. Is the one that's upstairs. So don't get too hung up on killing the stupid zombies. Let's go over here. So you gotta get up here. Felicia is not a good runner. Down there. Now, have you played this game? Do you enjoy killing zombies, or what do you like? Tell me. Interact. Let me know. Okay, there's a second. Okay, there's one over here now. Gotta go in the building. Let's get over there. Baby. I'm so excited if I get past this, I will reach my goal for the day at least. Okay, this is where you go get your vehicle. Hurry up. Clock is ticking. Come on. Get out of my way, everybody. I need to get over there. I don't have much time. You're screwing me up. You're in my plan. Here we go. There's not a lot of time left. This gets so much easier if you have somebody playing with you, I think. Probably. Okay. Now we can do this. I mean, you gotta get 500, I was right. Okay, so you gotta get 500 zombies at this point. It's quite a bit in that amount of time. It's really my goal for this morning. Let's just get past this part. Oh yes! Oh, I did it! I achieved a goal for the morning. Oh, great. Fantastic. Street Fighter. Felicia wins. Whew, that's insane. That's very exciting. I was trying to do that last night, but I was getting too freaky. Couldn't get it done. Never give up your dream. Don't be afraid to fail.
Bonus round. Smash
whatever.
The car.
Destroy the car. Street Fighter.
Let's go.
Ready, go.
Come on, we gotta destroy it. Little known fact, I made a game that was based on that bonus stage of Street Fighter for an Adam Sandler movie. Flash game. It's pretty exciting. I miss the days of making Flash games. This reminds me of it. Yep, there it is. Okay, well, this is some very exciting stuff. Perfect. Bonus. First place out of how many people? None. But first, it's good. These menus take a little bit of time, it appears. Okay, here we go. Round four, rescue the survivors, huh? How do you do that? I don't know if I've ever gotten this far, so... we're just gonna try it. Looks like there's some survivors in here. Exciting. I don't know if you're getting excited or not. I am. Okay, we need to go over here. What is this? Six of nine, oh my gosh. Get insane. Assist. Alright, over here. I don't want that vehicle. It just gets in your way. Out. over here somewhere. Okay, up there. Oh yes, there it is. Okay, great. Nice. Oh, that is exciting. That's fantastic. Cleared. Just like that. Whoopie doopie. Round four. I'm getting pretty far. I didn't think I was gonna get this far. I thought I would play a couple games and try to get to round four, but to get past four is just a dream come true. Get to the freeway, okay.
Ready?
Ready, go! Vehicle!
As we have learned, you just gotta just do what it says. Don't mess around too much.
Defeat the super zombie!
What? Kill me.
Go for it, man.
I'm doing it. Spend money. Oh. Oh my gosh. This guy is a jerk. I'm gonna have to play some more scary games here after this, maybe. Oh, I'm gonna revive, I don't care, I got it, I'm so close. Oh my god, he is really difficult. Okay, got him. Great. Perfect. Get all our money back. Now what? Now what do you want me to do, game? Did it, I guess. I guess that was it. That's good. Got past round five even. Holy moly, this is redonkulous. First place, 500. 5,000 Z's. D, C, B, A. Oh, yes, I got an A. All I was getting was D's this last time I was playing, so that's a huge improved score. That's awesome. I think I don't know how many levels the arcade. I think there's only five levels per one of these stages, so I don't know if I just got past all of the levels I needed to get past.
Choose your alter ego.
I did. Wow. I got 30,000 Z's now. I can pick up somebody else. BB seems pretty good. I'm gonna go for BB.
New costume, unlocked. BB Hood.
Let's just check out what BB Hood's all about.
Central City, it's survival of the fittest.
I usually only go for about a half hour, so it's been 25 minutes just on the first game. This is exciting, so I'm actually really progressing here. Yeah.
Ready, go!
What do you need me to do here, guys? Destroy the bombs? Oh, I see. How do you get in there, though? Okay. Okay, good. More bombs. There's one over here. There's like a certain scary game that you'd like to see played in this realm of my Hauntcade. Let me know. I'm gonna play another game after this now that I've just obviously shown that I am capable, finally, of getting past this play. What? They're facing the wrong way. It's a work, I guess. Whatever. Final bomb. Alright, let's see if we can find the final bomb. Don't have a lot of time. Sometimes you just gotta get off the vehicle. Get me off this stupid vehicle. What the heck? Oh no. How do you get to that stupid bomb? Oh no. That is no fair. That is just dumb. Oh, times it's a little bit too crazy. I can't see what I'm doing, and it's very frustrating. Okay, get me out of here. Can we do it? Can we do it?
Maximum health!
Whoa. There it is. Get out. Alright, did it! Got the final bomb! So what's up for Saturday? See how far I can get. This is going to be my final run, so it's because I like to keep it in this realm of watching a TV show.
La, la, la. Ready, go!
Let's do it. Oh. Kill these zombies that are marked. Stuff you don't even know where you're supposed to go then. Okay, here we go. Hard rock concert. Oh no. Dead. Okay, we're gonna just continue. What am I supposed to do? Done. Did it again. Really clearing out all these game levels. Just for Slurpee here. She's waiting for me to get done. Alright, gotta get past this next level because I got a stomachache. Alright, let's do this.
Ready, go!
What do you gotta do? Oh. Overhead view. Guys. This might be it. It's a little bit tricky. Oh man, time is up. It was so exciting too. It was really getting gnarly in there. That was an intense session. Let's see what I got though for final Z.
Round four, retrieve the vehicle.
What? I'm still playing? Oh, wait. I'm still playing, I guess.
Ready, go!
Okay, the vehicles are all spread out really far away. Closest. 40. Seems like this one over here.
Return to the garage!
I did it.
Vehicle retrieved.
Which reminds me, what are you gonna be doing on Halloween? That's the question. I'm always thinking about scary stuff. I'm not doing normal work. So I'll probably do something scary during that time period. Want to be my girlfriend, then get in touch and we can do something. Or whatever friend, you know, just hook it up, you know. Party and play games with each other's minds. Here we go. One more over here. This one's kind of far. So fifth and final vehicle. Do it in time. I don't know. Probably. Remember those old shots where they show Dead Rising and there's all these zombies around the guy up on a car? Like, whoa, that's so many zombies. It's amazing. You can get that many on the screen at once. That was like such a cool thing. It's not like that anymore. Now it's like every game can do anything cool. It just depends on if the developer makes it cool or not. Got it. Retrieved him. Good job, sir. Did you have something to say, Serpy? You want to say something to the crowd? No? Serpy just got back from the vet. She's a very good dog. She's very good. Okay, here we go. This is a long session. One of my longer ones.
Kill the zombies.
Okay, now it's just a kill the zombie session.
Ready, go!
That's a pretty good special power. I think I'll 50. Okay, there we go. That was easy. Oh, super zombie. I hate these guys. Do not like the super zombies.
Super zombie!
Multiples. sucks.
Maximum health! Yashiki!
Crazy. Okay, I got one of the dudes. That's good. Wrong direction. Should like change the. Job on that one too, Serpy. He did really good. So yeah, I did the one task I wanted to do today, which was sell a pinball machine. I have to work though. For a little bit at least. Oh, an S? Wow. So now that I've shown that I can really beat the heck out of that game, last night I was terrible, but today I really did it nicely, real nice. With this controller, you can do the same thing. This is Dead Rising 3, Day 1 Edition of 2013.
Choose your character.
Got 28,950 Zs. We're gonna leave the game. It was a very exciting time. I hope you learned your lesson. And we'll play some more games. If you ever have a suggestion of a game that you wanna see played, just let me know in the comments. And please subscribe to the channel because it really makes my life so much happier knowing that you're there for me, with me. And partying with me. Thank you again. We'll talk to you soon. Happy Saturday.